Lord, my God and my firm foundation. It is you whom I'll trust at all times. I give glory and praise, adoration to my Savior who's seated on high. I found the love greater than life itself. I found the hope stronger and nothing compares. I once was lost, now I'm alive in you.
Oh, I found the love.
I found the love greater than life itself. I found the hope stronger and nothing compares. I once was lost, now I'm alive in you.
Oh, I'm alive in you. Oh, thank you, Jesus, for your love.
Come on, sing that second verse.
You're my God and my firm foundation.
Come on.
It is you whom I'll trust at all times. I give glory and praise, adoration to my Savior who's seated on high. I found the love greater than life itself. I found the hope stronger and nothing compares. I once was lost, now I'm alive in you.
Oh, I found a love, I found a love.
I found a love greater than life itself. I found a hope stronger and nothing compares. I once was lost, now I'm alive in you.
I'm alive in you.
Come on, give him praise. God, we come alive in you today. God, we honor you in this place. Come on, can you just lift your hands and say, thank you for loving me? Come on, give him praise this evening. You know, Valentine's Day. By the way, happy Valentine's Day. It can be a very enjoyable occasion. But for some people, it's very hard. There's some celebrating this year that don't have their loved one with them. But the good news is you woke up this morning and the God who died on the cross for you is still the same today as he was yesterday. And he'll be with you when you wake up tomorrow. And the only real reason that we can celebrate a day to love one another is because he first loved us. And that's just kind of resonated with me today, is the only way I can love my wife truly is because I've learned from a Heavenly Father on what true love means. When the Bible says that no greater love has no one than this, than he who lays his life down for his friend. And I pray that if I ever have to do that, that I have the courage to do that. But there's one that's already done it, and he done it for me. So today I celebrate his love for me. Even if you don't have a significant other, you have a father who loved you enough that while you were still in sin, he died for you. Can we just lift our hands and give him praise for that? God, I thank you for your love this evening. God, no matter how hard my physical life is, you've never left me. You've never forsaken me. Your love was there when I woke up this morning. It's been with me all day. It'll be there through the night hour. It'll keep me, and it'll be there when I wake up tomorrow. God, we thank you for your love. Come on, just bask in his presence. Lord, we thank you.
Thank you. is overwhelmed and I cannot hear your voice. I'll hold on to what is true, though I cannot see. If the storms of life, they come, and the road ahead gets deep, I will lift these hands in faith, I will believe. I'll remind myself of all that you've done, and the life I have because of your Son. Love came down and rescued me. Love came down and set me free. I am yours, I am forever yours. Mountain high or valley low, I'll sing out and remind my soul. Staying humbled at your feet, I will lift my hands and praise, I will believe. I'll remind myself of all